Dylan. Hey guys, Dylan here. Welcome back to another video. And today I'm with my dad's jacket because I am, you're recording, right, Ethan?
Yeah.
So my brother's recording. Can they see my face?
Yeah.
So, this is the knot my dad pulled. Right? Point at the knot.
Okay. So,
today I'm going to try and get out. My hands are right here. They're in the front. So, real straight jackets, this is supposed to be a straight jacket. They go in the front and they cross your arms. It's kind of hard. And then they tie it in the back. So, today I am going to do this backwards. So, I see myself in the mirror. I see the knot. Okay, so here we go. Okay, you just go around. I don't know. Hold on. I can't see anything. So I'm gonna turn. It's gonna make it more challenging. Hey, zip up the coat all the way. Okay. So yeah. Ethan now zipped up the coat all the way. Turn the coat this way. It's gonna look like this. Is it hard? Oh. I think I just did it when I was turned. Oh. Yeah, I definitely did. I think I did it while I was. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Yeah, come on. Show Daddy.
Should I turn it off?
No, not yet.
He'll be back.
Well,
right now.
Okay, guys. So, the easiest way to escape from this strip jacket. Turn it around or get your hand on your back and take off the knot. So I want to put my arms back in the sleeves. And mind you, this is my dad's jacket, so. Please don't fit. So you guys, subscribe, like, hit the bell. I am Houdini. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe and
hit the bell. I said that.
Okay.